Configurable Search, a framework introduced in PeopleTools 8.6.0, improves your user experience and brings consistency across both classic and fluid component search. The framework enables you to manage several aspects of standard and keyword search using configuration rather than invasive and costly customizations. Consequently, it also reduces maintenance costs. Let's see how you can leverage configurable search and make the most out of standard and keyword search options. Standard search is a type of search experience in PeopleSoft components. Let's explore this functionality using a classic component, modify a person. Standard search provides a structured search experience for end users. You can use the listed search criteria fields and operators to execute a search, review the search results, and find the desired transaction. As you can see, PeopleTools 8.6.0 added improvements to the default standard search user interface. The search criteria and result fields of standard search are managed and rendered by PeopleTools using the search record associated with the component object in App Designer. Instead of directly customizing the search record or the component object, you can use the configurable search framework to modify the search behavior based on your business needs. The Manage Configurable Search page in PeopleTools offers several configuration options. First, you can find and select the desired content reference associated with the component. Configurable Search automatically loads the relevant component search properties, including the search record defined in App Designer, and enables you to override them. For example, you can enter a custom heading and provide personalized instructions for your search page. Select a double column layout for the search criteria fields, collapse the search criteria upon search execution, and more. The Load Fields button displays all search criteria and result fields defined on the associated search record, allowing you to reorder, enable, or disable these items, and so much more. The Include in Small Form Factor option enables you to optimize the layout of the search results grid on small form factor devices. For example, you can choose to hide specific fields in the results grid on mobile devices. When you save your changes, you can instantly see your configurable search configuration take effect. You can see the configured page title, instructions, and double column layout for the search criteria when you access the search page. Notice that the search grid criteria automatically collapses after executing the search. This is useful for optimizing the search experience for small form factor devices. Additionally, the search results enable you to tap anywhere on a row to select a transaction. Starting with PeopleTools 8.6.0, standard search is also available for fluid components. In the following example, the Manage Job Fluid component uses standard search for demonstration purposes. Now, let's navigate to the Manage Job Fluid component to review and use the standard search user interface. Notice that the standard search user interface and the search experience of this fluid component is very similar to the standard search in Classic. Let's explore keyword search in the next segment. Keyword search is another type of search experience available for PeopleSoft components. It uses a search definition, which is designed using the PeopleTools search framework and deployed and indexed onto your search server. A component must be mapped to a corresponding search definition to enable and use keyword search. With the use of indexed data, keyword search provides a highly efficient and intuitive component search experience. Additionally, keyword search becomes more attractive when real-time indexing is enabled. Real-time indexing allows a search index to be synced in real-time as transactions occur in your application. This eliminates stale data in the search index and ensures that there are no discrepancies between the data in the PeopleSoft database and the indexed data in the search engine. Let's use configurable search to switch the search type from standard search to keyword search for the modify a person component that we used earlier. When you change the search type to keyword search, notice that the search definition mapped to this component is automatically populated. When you click Load Fields, the search criteria and result fields populate automatically based on the search definition. The configurable search framework enables you to make changes like reordering, enabling, and disabling the search criteria and result fields, and more. This eliminates the need to customize the underlying search definition, which may impact several areas within the application. The changes made in configurable search are applied to the content reference associated with the component and don't affect any other areas where the same search definition is used. Let's see how keyword search works in the Modify a Person Classic component. The search experience for this component automatically switches to use keyword search based on the configurable search configuration. The Keyword Search user interface lets you enter your keywords in free form. Use the Show More options to see all the search fields available on the search definition for this component. Configurable Search lets you easily manage the listing and order of the fields intended for advanced search. The power of keyword search lies in the fact that your users can simply enter intuitive keywords matching their search criteria to initiate a search. Starting with a broad set of results, they can filter down to their desired data set using facets, without the need to remember any identifying information about the transaction, such as employee ID or name. The filters applied appear as facet chips above the results grid. The interactions on the search page, including entering the keywords in the search criteria, filtering using facets, and accessing the tappable rows in the results grid, are optimized for various form factors, including mobile devices. By enabling keyword search and real-time indexing, you can provide your users with a modern, efficient, and consumer-grade search experience. In the next example, for demonstration purposes, we'll enable keyword search in Fluid using Configurable Search for the Managed Job Fluid component we used earlier. When you change the search type to keyword search, Configurable Search automatically populates the search definition associated with the component. When you click Load Fields, the search criteria and result fields populate automatically based on the search definition. Save your changes once you're satisfied with your configuration. Navigate to the component to see your configuration take effect. In addition to the improvements in classic keyword search, Fluid also includes suggestions as users type their keywords. They can pick a row and navigate to a transaction directly from the suggestions, or use the search button to filter the results using facets. Configurable Search modernizes the user interface of component search and synergizes the search experience across Fluid and Classic. For more information on search and real-time indexing, go to peoplesoftinfo.com and see the Search Concepts page.